giant storm. I'm as jumpy as a puppet on a string. Why should I have a suffering fever when it isn't even a suffering? I'm a starry-eyed and vaguely discontented, like a nightingale without a song to sing. But why should I have a suffering fever, or when I know it isn't a suffering? I keep wishing I were somewhere else, walking down a strange new street, hearing words that I have never heard from a girl that I have yet to meet. I'm as busy as a spider spinning daydreams. I'm as giddy as a baby on a swing. I haven't seen a crocus or a rosebud or a robin on the wing. But I feel so gay in a melancholy way, and I know, I know it isn't a suffering. But it might as well be, might as well be, it might as well. It could be winter, summer, autumn, almost any other thing. So it might as well be a suffering.